At just 17 years old, Patty Rozanski was brutally raped and strangled. Thomas Kress was sentenced to life in prison for her murder until Democrat Supreme Court candidate Bridget McCormick successfully fought for the release of this convicted killer. While Patty's family continues to grieve, Bridget McCormick was elated and thrilled that the man convicted of her murder walked free. Bridget McCormick, the wrong choice for Michigan families.